Hey guys, welcome back to another video for the Revealed Dwarf. Today, I'm going to be making a feral collab with the one and only Fluffy Weasel Gaming. She has a channel, and you should definitely go check it out. Say hi.
Hi.
So yes, we are playing feral right now, and we both have new computers. Well, mine isn't as new, but Fluffy Weasel got it yesterday, and it's so much better now. She can open chests and do all sorts of cool things now. I'm gonna teleport to her. So, what do you think about your new computer? You can now. You can even do all sorts of cool stuff. And we are very high level. I'm gonna call you Gold Pillar 123 since that's your name. You are on level 30, and I'm level 29. And right now we are harvesting goods. If you harvest, you can get some good amount of experience points. Yes, that is good. And at level 42, you get the wings. That's what we are working towards, too. Yes. Wait, what do you mean different? Oh, yeah. So, how many points do you have? You're almost 2,000. So what do you want to do now? Should we start trading maybe to someone? I'm going to trade Pipsqueak. Oh my gosh, this person's name is Pipsqueak. I'm going to trade Pipsqueak. Level 11. Hi. Because of Nightbot is a glitch where you can't see what the other player is texting you. They might have the Nightbot. Okay, they're trading Aquarian Roses. That is worth 30 lockpicks, but I'm not trading that. Instead, Curse Cat Pauldrons. Ooh, that looks wicked cool. So I'm gonna...
Wait, what is that?
Pauldrons. That looks wickedly cool. I'm gonna add this. Wait, one more rare. Crisp Cat Pauldrons. I wonder if this is worth it. Or do they want something else?
I think it's
Ghastly Buddy. I'm gonna trade them some more rare stuff and maybe some lockpicks too. Okay, I'm gonna trade them some lockpicks. It's an Eureka item. Yeah, you have to some sort of hood. I don't know if this is worth it. I don't think. Oh darn! They exited the trade. Darn it! Guess I was under, and they had Nightbot. They weren't able to tell me what they wanted. Yeah, you have to craft it sometimes. You craft it once? What the? No, craft two at the same time. It usually works better. What the? Okay. Oh my gosh, you're using up so many likes. Craft now three. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Is it? Oh my gosh, that is so bad.
Wow,
you're gonna waste all of your likes on that. 10 experience points. You crafted 10 of them. And you didn't get it.
Wow.
What the heck? I don't know. I'm showing you guys how much. much my house has grown and changed since it was born. Look, it's now 2 layers tall, and it's beautiful. What? I mean, okay, what should I say then? Yo, look. High? Oh, they're, oh, height. That's like how tall something is. I'm gonna go on the tippy top. Tippy top. I'm on the tippy top. Oh my gosh, yeah, Pitko! We need him for this video. This isn't, no video is an actual proper video on this channel if Pitko is not in it. Look, this is the newest addition to my house. This is the ballroom. It's the royal ballroom. What? I'm using an accent. And there's this very stupid glitch. Like, what the heck is that? Like, excuse you, can you fix that? Ballroom. What? I don't know what you're thinking. I'm gonna give you guys a quick tour of my house. Okay, this is my room. It's the bedroom. My bedroom. And I love this area because these, like, crystal galaxy stuff looks so beautiful. And these are the galactic. This is the galactic set right here. This is the bathroom, and I really like it. Everything is silver and blue and stuff. And then this is the library, or the study room, whatever you call it. And then this is the galactic room. I really wanted to make a galactic room because I have so many galactic stuff. And look at all of this stuff. That's a lot. And this is the kitchen. I had to change it a little, but still just as beautiful as it was. Oh my gosh, the table is overflowing with food. Look at that. Look at that. Overflowing food.
This is leaving an hour.
Okay, you're gonna stack up on it. You're gonna waste all of your likes on it because that's what you do all the time. Oh, I don't think so. Yeah, you're getting a third. Oh, glow dust. You need glow dust. Erudite. You need erudite. Let's. Hey, gold petal, can we please get a quick tour of your house? Also, guys, happy Halloween! I don't care, I'm stupid. What the heck do you expect? Happy Halloween, everybody! Okay, so it kind of looks similar to mine because it's a castle, but unlike mine, it's not 2 layers. Oh, the castle is a cake. Whoa! Because it's layers. Oh my gosh, that looks so wickedly epically cool. Epically. Oh my gosh, that was a glitch. Ooh, I like this area a lot. Ooh, and then here's this naturistic area. And then here's this galactic area. And then there's a little reading area. I really like that. Anything you want to add? No, no, not legit, but like anything you want to add to your house? Like something, like a compliment? Like, oh my god, that was a glitch. You're a glitch. You're not supposed to be here right now. Just kidding. Yeah. Okay, this is your bedroom. I really like this area. I like this. There's a rug. I really like it. And Feral, you can show off your very own style. Ooh, I like it. Oh my gosh. My wow, good job. You glitched into the pillow. And this is a ballroom. Nice. Yeah, it's, oh wait a minute. Goldilocks, I think he put this mirror upside down.
I'm not Goldilocks.
You're a gold petal one this week.
No, I'm not like that.
Oh, you joined me. Oh, you like it upside down. Yeah. What the heck? Oh, where's the exit? I'm lost. You can get so lost in the maze of a big castle. Okay, castle. This, well, it is a castle. You don't look anything old like a castle, because you're not even as beautiful as a castle. Okay, so I'm... Yes! That's good! Okay, so this is like a little lounge area. The outside lounge area, I really like it. Then a naturistic area. And here's a portal. Where did you get the portal? Did I not open that one? There's this geo tree. Okay. I don't think I have it. I have a lantern. I thought I did too. I guess I didn't. How long have I been recording? Okay, I have been recording for 11 minutes. That's not too bad. Mm-hmm. I'm going to record 4 more minutes. Okay, what do you want to do, goalie? Your gold petal. I think there should be like a kind of tree. Like, are you going to write a book? You should. I'm going to write a book. Wow. No, I'm going to write a book about me and my... Well, I'm putting myself in the book, actually. So I'm gonna make a fantasy world. Ooh. Yeah, you're high. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. That must be such an amazing feeling. Like, that's so good. Yes, speak louder because my computer can't really hear stuff well. Yeah. Well, let's speak loud.
Okay.
Lol. You don't have a dragon. That's sad. Or a reverse card. Yes, and then you can buy the dragon. Dragon. Okay, maybe we should. What kind did you buy? Oh my gosh. There's Demon Bunny. Wow.
Oh my god, that looks literally...
That looks like a demon.
The normal how you already get the dragon.
I like that one. I have been wearing this Halloween for so long. I mean, today is the last day of Halloween. It's not like Halloween lasts more.
Look at this Halloween.
Oh my gosh, I like those stuff on your shoulder.
Yeah. Wait,
can you go on your kitsune?
Look how many slots I have.
Wow, I filled up all of mine except for the werewolf. So I have one more slot to fill in that one. Oh my gosh, cream?
Yeah, you told me.
I like this one so much. Cool and high. Why do you look like all of mine? Oh wow. Pants and winter. I really, really, really like this one. It's so beautiful. Especially the horns.
Oh my god, it looks like a clown.
And because those circles from the hat made it look funny. I'm gonna draw this one in like real life.
Oh my god, this is really
good. Oh, so much better. It looks so much better.
You have to
look at that. Like,
look at my nose though. It looks like a.
Oh yeah, it kind of looks like the Rudolph nose. The horn, I love it because it looks like the Crystal Rattler. That's what this is based on. It's a Crystal Rattler.
Yeah.
And then it's like flying and so.
What?
They are sharp. Like sharp. Wait, can you like play mini games together? That would be so fun if you could.
I know. These are Yeah, that's awesome.
I'm gonna play with the hacks. I love it. I mean, it's not definitely not my favorite.
Okay, I'm gonna create a little comment.
Yeah, you're required to. You're legally required to.
Okay, I'm gonna have one option.
Yeah, it's flounced head. We could have gotten so many more. You're creepy. Oh. I meant to be mean. Lol. If you unbind it, you get rare stuff and likes.
The Look how many you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. 10.
Okay. It's gonna be very hard to like not.
What is this?
Which?
I look so bald without the eyebrows.
You already look bald in life. No! What the heck? I didn't mean to place that there. What the heck?
What is this?
It's a little bat bunny. Little bat buddy, not bunny. What the heck?
Ooh, that was cool.
Ooh, that was a good move.
Ooh, this is
a good move. Pumpkin ruffle. You're obsessed with everything I see. You're acting like it. Oh my gosh, yeah it does. Yes! I got the purple sucker. I call it the sucker. I have the spooky balloon. Mm-hmm, it is perfect. No. Okay, I'm still playing with the hex. The strand of lights. Yeah, that looks very Christmassy, but they're gonna add other Christmas stuff when Christmas arrives. When we are close to Christmas, at least. There we go, I just sucked up all of my orange points.
This looks so weird. What set is
this? I know, it looks so like old days themed like. Okay, that doesn't sound like a sentence. So you're making a new look? Are you not gonna change the colors or anything? I wish I could make more looks.
Okay.
Oh, explode something, but I kind of don't want to. Like I don't want to. I'm gonna put a sucker right there, but I'm not getting a sucker. Okay, when am I gonna get a sucker? Can I please get a sucker soon? Like soon. That's an orange sucker. I asked for a purple one. Okay, I'm being really picky right now. Look how many purples there are. Like, oh my gosh, that's so many. This is literally the only. My only hope.
You already have this one.
Okay,
here. All these are empty.
You'll still be able to place this. This one. Yes, it's a purple sucker. Oh my gosh. Hey, Goldie, look at this. Look. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's 19. That's a lot. What? Okay, then gold petal. Is that fine? If I call you gold petal? When I fail is when we're gonna end this video, because I have been recording for, I think, quite some time. Yeah, 18 minutes. That's long. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out GoldPedal123's channel, which is actually called...
Nothing right now, because I'm not using that channel right now.
Yeah, and by the way, I'm gonna do a Q&A video at 100 subs. So if you haven't subscribed yet, you know what to do. And also leave questions down below. Bye!